Okay, this video, we are continue follow the last video, lesson 15, part 2, grammar. Grammar, we are almost finished. In that case, this time, we are just explain some words, okay? So we explain some words, then make some sentences. Then we also have to answer to say when we use this character. For example, okay, you can see which page we are. Okay, so 156, 156, 156. Okay, this video from to the basic level. Okay, 156 页, the box F. The character, what they say here, they say 要不然, what is meaning 要不然? Otherwise, yes. 要不然, otherwise, okay. When we use this character, 要不然, when somebody want you to do something, more prefer, must have to. If not, they will say, if you don't do it, maybe they will happen. It will happen some things. In that case, you have to use the otherwise in Chinese. 要不然, you don't do that, otherwise they happen some things. You don't do that, otherwise they keep another one. Right? That means both they work. Okay, so for example, you can say, 你得学中文, de, must have to, de. 你得学中文, why? Otherwise, 要不然你不会, right? Otherwise, and 不会, 会 is you know something, right? 不会, don't know. 你不会中文, you don't know Chinese. 你得学中文. Maybe your boss say that. Maybe your friends, your coworker, maybe your teacher say that. Must have to do. Maybe your parents, right? Okay. 你得学中文, 要不然你不会. Also, we can say another sentence talking about the 身体. If you follow this video, okay, last video, we already say the vocabulary finished, right? 身体 is body and healthy. Health. 身体 in that case more preferable, body. 你得, what? 你得睡觉. We know 睡觉 already learned as a character, right? 睡觉, sleep. Right? Sometimes don't have time to sleep. I know right now, so now me, a lot of people don't have time to sleep. It's busy, it's so busy. A lot of things to do, right? Okay. So maybe your parents, like I said, 你得睡觉, you must have to sleep. Otherwise, 要不然你, what, you what? 你身体, your body, 身体不好. Okay, 你得睡觉, 要不然你身体不好. They work. Okay, 你得喝水, you have to drink some water. 要不然你, 你 what? 你 thirsty in Chinese, we say 渴, 要不然你渴, okay, 要不然你会 will thirsty, 你会渴, okay, 要不然, just tell you, must have to do some things, okay, or don't keep this one, you have to keep the another one, the, both I don't like, but both don't like, then will happen some things. Maybe you guys go to the restaurant with your friends. Okay, they treat you, right? It's a free treat you, they pay. And your friends, right? And your guys say, oh, what do you like to eat? Okay, so pizza or spaghetti. Pizza, in Chinese we say, bǐ shà. I like to say that because easy, right? The sound, you guys feel easy to keep the pronounce easy. Bǐ shà, pizza. Okay, or I can say, 意大利面. Spaghetti, Italian 面, Italian noodles, 意大利面, spaghetti. Okay, so then, maybe your friends, because they only have pizza and spaghetti, okay? So then, your friends treat you as, 你吃这个, this, 你吃比萨, 还是意大利面? You see, both I don't like. 不想, 都不想, both 都不想, 都不喜欢, both don't want to, right? So the new phrase, 你得吃比萨,要不然吃意大利面. Or they can say, 你得吃意大利面,要不然你得吃比萨. Otherwise means you're hungry, we don't have a choice. Okay, in that case, you need to keep one, take one, choice one. You can use the 要不然, 你得吃比萨, 要不然你吃 Italian noodle, spaghetti, 你得吃 spaghetti, 意大利面, 要不然你吃比萨. Why, what does it mean? Just means, your friend tell you, we only have 意大利面 and spaghetti. If you both don't want, then you get nothing. You will hungry. See, when we say, 要不然, you have to keep one. You must have to do. If not, you will hungry. Okay, you will hungry. You, okay, so means there will happen something here. They work. Okay, 你得学中文, 要不然你不会. Means if you don't study Chinese, you don't know Chinese. If you guys in the restaurant, 你得吃意大利面, 要不然你吃比萨. That means they only have this Italian noodle or pizza. 你得吃意大利面, 要不然你吃比萨. Keep on. Then if you say, both I don't want, then what happened? 你得饿, you will hungry because we don't have another food, only spaghetti or noodles, spaghetti and pizza. If you don't eat both, you will hungry. It happened for what? Hungry. Okay, just for example, right? 要不然, must have to do some things. If not, they will happen. Okay, usually somebody want you to do some things, right? Or maybe you can say yourself, oh, 我得睡觉, I have to sleep. 要不然, 要不然, 我很累, 要不然, maybe I must, otherwise I'm tired, right? I'm tired. Okay, so now we see the here, okay? For example, they say, 你得多写汉字, 要不然你的中文不会好. 你得, must have to what? 你得写汉字, 汉字, Chinese character, 汉字, 你得写汉字, you must have to what? 写汉字, write Chinese character, 要不然, otherwise, 你的中文不会好, will not good, right? They not say 你得写汉字, what they say, 你得多写, not see, not only write, you have to write a lot character. 你得多写汉字, 要不然你的中文不好, otherwise the Chinese not good. Or they say, 要不然你的中文不会, will not, 不会好, 会 is will, 不会好. Then next one, 如果, what, 如果 what, 如果身体, 不舒服, 舒服 is comfortable. 我很舒服, 你 feeling great, 舒服, 不舒服, uncomfortable, for what? Body. 如果身体不舒服, 身体 is body, 不舒服, what means 如果, if body, uncomfortable. Okay, what does it say here? 你得去看医生. You must have to what? See a doctor. 你得去看医生. If not, 要不然, otherwise. Okay. 要不然 what? 要不然病会越来越重. 病 is sick. 越来越, more and more, 重, this is a character. By itself, 重 is means heavy. 重, the watermelon is heavy. The The watermelon is heavy. The one apple is not heavy. One apple is not heavy. But one watermelon. Watermelon compares apple. Definitely watermelon is heavy, right? 重. Okay, that's 名字. That's a character pronounced 重. It's by itself meaning it's heavy. 重. Okay, here they say 病越来越重. Okay.More and more heavy. The sick is more and more heavy. Are you serious? It depends. In that case, it's sicker and sicker. For sick, big, not heavy and heavy, right? Sicker and sicker. In that case, 重 means more sick. More sick. But 重 by itself means heavy.We'll get here. Okay. So also very popular, really common. 重多重 for things. 西瓜 watermelon. Watermelon. In Chinese, we say 西瓜西瓜多重 Yeah. How heavy? How much pounds? In that case, right? Okay. If they say 你多重 Okay. You ask me, oh, I'm nervous. Nervous what? More heavy.你多重 How much pounds you are? They ask you. 你多重 That means ask your body. The pound. How much pounds? 多重 100. Yes. Too much. Okay. 你多重 For body. If you ask somebody, that means you ask the body. Okay. 你多重 Heavy. How much pounds you are? Okay. So for things,多重 for watermelon for the box for something here. Okay, so the next. Okay, so the 如果 okay, let's figure out. 如果身体不舒服 if your body uncomfortable, 舒服 is comfortable. 不舒服 uncomfortable. In Chinese, uncomfortable, are you okay? You are getting sick? More prefer you're sick, right?Then that's why they say, 你得看医生 Okay, must have to see a doctor. So then why? Because they already say, otherwise, means if you are not, 要不然 okay, 病 They just now they say, you are sick, 病越来越 what? 病越来越病 No, no, 病越来越病病越来越重Sicker and sicker. In that case, 重 means sicker. Okay, 重 Then, okay, see next here, next page here. 157 页要不然 we just remember, must have to do some things they want to you. If you don't do it, they will happen something. Okay. Okay, now it's 157页 page 157. The box G.Agree and or disagree. Agree or disagree. So new words. 生词 New words. 生词 Okay, so which one? For example, 多 versus 少多 is a lot. 少 is a little, right? Like you ask, for example, here. You see here. 你觉得觉得 you think 你觉得生词 new words 越来越 more and more 越来越多 a lot more and more a lot 还是 or 越来越 more and more 少少 is a little a few means not much what the answer here okay the answer我觉得 they ask 你觉得 then by yourself you say 我觉得就 follow 了我觉得 I think 生词 the new words 越来越 more and more 多 more and more new words more and more okay 越来越多 okay 越来越多 or you can say 我觉得 I think生词 the new word 越来越 more and more, what? 少 a little or few is not much. Okay, not much. Okay, then one. Okay, so one, the first one, you can see the number one. The character we pronounce 功课 homework, 功课 They want to, we use the 多 and the 少 多 is a lot, 少 is a little. Okay.For example, 你觉得你觉得我生词 now 生词 we finish now we say 功课我们功课 homework 你觉得功课越来越多 more and more more and more homework 还是 or 越来越少 or a little and a little 越来越少Okay, or you can, that's the questions, right? They ask you, you think the homework more and more, and just a little and more little. Okay, they ask you the questions, right? You can say more and more, a little and more little. Okay, so then you can answer here. 我觉得功课 homework 越来越 more and more, 多 more and more, more.多 okay. Or you can say, 我觉得功课越来越 more and more 少 little. Okay, little, not much. Okay. So the next one, number two, 课文 text. 课文 okay, what does it say here? 长短长 long, 短 short. Okay, 长 what says 短Okay, 你觉得 you think 课文 test 越来越 more and more 长还是 or 越来越 more and more 短你觉得课文越来越长还是越来越短 Okay, they ask you, right? Okay, so then you want me answer? Yes. Okay.我觉得 I think 课文 text 越来越 more and more 长 long okay that's okay right because we learn a lot right 越来越长 or you can say 我觉得 I think 课文 text 越来越 more and more 短 short 短 okay soWhich one? Both up to you. Okay, you think it's long, just say 越来越长越来越 is more and more what? You have to say answer. More and more what? 越来越长 Okay. Then or you can say 越来越 more and more what? You have to say something here. 短 Okay. 越来越长越来越短 Okay. So then next, number three.Test, 考试 or can say exam, 考试。你觉得考试越来越 what? What is it here? 难 difficult versus 容易 easy. Okay, difficult versus easy. 你觉得考试越来越难 okay, difficult 还是越来越容易 ，OK？ 你觉得考试 ？They ask you，OK？、Okay? 你觉得 ？They say you think 考试 exam 越来越 more and more 难 ，more and more difficult， 还是 or 越来越 more and more 容易 ，easy？ Then you can answer，OK？、Okay?So, then you can answer, 我觉得考试 I think 考试越来越 more and more difficult. 难 Or you can say, 我觉得考试 I think the test 越来越 what? 容易 easy, more and more easy. That means, before easy, right now is more easy.If I say 越来越难 This means before it's difficult, now it's more difficult. More difficult, right? So difficult, okay, now it's more difficult. Easy, now it's easy. Now here is more easy, right? Yeah, okay, let's see next. 语法, grammar, 语法. Still they say difficult versus 容易. Okay, difficult. 难 versus 容易. 难 is difficult. 容易, easy. Okay, 语法. 你觉得, 语法, grammar. 越来越, more and more. 越来越, what? 难, more and more. Difficult. 还是, or. 越来越, more and more. 容易, more and more. Easy. In that case here, you know this one here, okay? What they say here? 越来越, more and more. More and more, you have to say something. 难, that means before and now, okay? Before is difficult. Now is more difficult. Before is easy. Now is more easy. Okay, because they say more and more in Chinese. 越来越, more and more. Okay. And we can make one sentence here, very common. 东西, we already learned 东西, right? Or not? 东西 just things, okay? Some stuff, things, okay? 东西, 买东西, 买, to buy, 买. We already learned that from the level one, part one. Yeah, level one, part one is lesson 10, 烧品, 买东西. 买东西 just tell them you buy some things, okay? You now say, I buy books, I buy watermelon, I buy apple, milk. You don't say just some things. 东西, 买东西, okay? We don't say 买东西 in that case. You say, 你觉得, you think, 东西, okay? 越来越, what? 越来越贵. You know that's a 贵, expensive. 贵, before we learn the 贵, honorable last name, right? 贵姓, 贵, by itself, the meaning, expensive. Finally, we use the 贵人. 你觉得东西越来越贵, okay, more and more expensive. That means, right, before I think they're expensive. Now it's more expensive. That means I say before it's still spend more money. Now it's more money pay. They ask you, 你觉得东西越来越贵, okay, 还是, or, 越来越, okay, upset, 贵, upset, cheap, right, 便宜, 便宜, cheap, 便宜, 你觉得东西越来越贵, more and more expensive, 还是, or, 越来越, more and more what, 便宜, cheap, because Yama prefers it more expensive. 我觉得, okay, 东西, the things, 越来越贵, more and more expensive. Maybe you say it depends. Okay, in here, we are just to make a sentence, your choice. You can say 越来越便宜, you can say 越来越贵. If I say 越来越贵, this means I think before it's expensive. Right now it's more money. Or you can say 我觉得东西越来越便宜. Before it's not cheap. Right now it's more cheap. 越来越便宜. Both they work. Okay. Now we can see the next box here, okay? Which one's H here, right? Ask something, why? Okay. 你为什么不吃早饭? 你, it is you, 为什么? Why? 不吃, no eat. 早饭, fan is meal. 早饭, breakfast. 早上好, 早, morning. Morning meal, breakfast. 早饭, 不吃早饭, not eat breakfast. Okay. 为什么? Why do you eat breakfast? If somebody asks you why, that means you have answered the reasons, right? You can say, 我, the answer here, they already say here. For example, right? 我没时间。时间 is time. 没 from to the 没有 don't have 时间。我没有时间。I do not have, I don't have time. You ask me why, right? I just answer. 我没有时间。When you say more than one reasons, they ask you why, you can say, 我没有时间, and that's it. If you want to continuously more than one reasons, answer the why. The second sentence is start, beginning. You can say, okay, 再说, now you can use the 再说, more over. 再说, you can say besides. Okay. 再说, moreover. Okay. 再说, 再说 what? The second sentence is the reason. 我, what is it here? 不饿. I'm not hungry. I don't eat breakfast. The first answer, no time. Also, beside, I don't have. I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry. Okay. When we use the 再说 again, when you answer somebody,ask you why, you answer more than one reasons. The second sentence is, you can use the 再说, first answer, questions. 没时间, then that's it. Then you want more explain, say the reasons why. You can say, 再说我不饿, 再说我不想, I don't want to.I don't want to, maybe from to the I'm not hungry, maybe from to the breakfast that I don't really like. They not say they not hungry. They say, 不想, 想, I say want to, 不想, don't want to. You can say, 不想吃, okay. Or just say, 不想, don't want to. In that case, definitely, 不想吃, because we're talking to eat, right? 不想, then you know that. So,Then 不想 the meaning, maybe breakfast not good, maybe you don't like, maybe something else, okay? You say 不饿, I just say the exactly the reasons. I'm not hungry, and that's it. 不想 means don't want to, maybe don't like, maybe not hungry, both they were, right? Okay, so this is for example, right? Now we can see the sentences.One, 你为什么不听录音 recording? 录音 recording. 听 lesson, 听 lesson. 不听录音。为什么不听录音? Why you don't listen recording? 你为什么不听录音? Okay. 你为什么? Why? Okay. I'll answer the reasons right. Then you can say, okay, you can say,To follow the, for example, you can say, 我没时间, right? 我没时间. Okay, so then you can say, 再说, otherwise, 我很累. 累 is tired, right? 很累, so tired. One reason, I don't have time. Second reason, if I have time, I don't want because I'm so tired, right? When you use the,再说 how to more than one reason somebody ask you why. Okay, now we can see the page 158, 158页. The second sentence is, 你为什么不运动? We need to figure out what means 运动. Exercise. 运动, okay. 你为什么不运动?运动 is exercise, right? 不运动的 don't exercise. Okay, 为什么? They ask you. Then you have to say, 我, you can say, 没时间. Okay, I don't have time. Then if you want, more the another one, the another reasons, more explain, say 再说, you can plus the 再说, okay, 再说, and besides 再说, 我不喜欢, I don't like, they work, yes, they work, 再说, 我不喜欢, 再说, da da da, something, just say some reason, in that case, I just keep saying, I don't like, 再说, 我不喜欢, okay, first, the not have time, also, and besides, means if I have time, I really still don't want to because I don't like. 再说我不喜欢. Okay. Or can 再说我不想. Very common. I don't want to. I don't want to means however, if I have time, still don't want to exercise. Maybe don't like. Maybe some reasons. They don't say, it means I don't want to. Very common. Keep this one. Okay. 再说我不想. Okay, 再说我不想运动, if you plus the 运动, they work, in the focus, I don't want to exercise, nothing meaning only I don't have time, and besides, I don't want to, right, 不想, and that's it, you can say 不想, or you can say 不想运动, which one, both they work, you face to face to the conversation 不想, they know you guys talking about what, exercise, 运动, you don't have the same, 不想运动, just the same, 不想. If you want a more specific, focused, you can say, 不想运动. You can say whole sentence, all it work, yes. Okay, now we can see next. 你为什么寒假没回家看爸爸妈妈? 没, from to the, 没有, 回, turn or back, 回家, okay, return or turn back home. 你为什么没回家? 问, 寒假, 假, is only say 假, that's a character, okay. 假, is day off, 假, or can say holiday. We say 假日, 日, you know 日, 星期日的日, 日期的日, 日, okay. 日, 假日 is a holiday, any holiday, okay? Thanksgiving as a Christmas and the New Year, okay? Labor Day, always just say 假日, you not say what 假日, okay? Just say 假日 holiday, and it means 假, only say 假, okay? Say, that means you can say 假日 holiday, and also 假日 means day off. 今天, today, 是我的, is my what? 假日, is a day off. 今天, 假日, 假日, holiday or day off. Okay, now we say what? We say 寒假. 寒 by itself means cold. 寒假, winter break. 寒假, break. Break, you know the break, right? The 休息, break. 寒假, who have that in Chinese only for student. Only for student. No more person. If you know you are not student, you don't have this break. 寒假, winter time. Winter break. 寒假, what is it here? 你为什么寒假没回家看爸爸妈妈? Father, dad, mom. 你为什么寒假? Winter break, 没有回家, 没, from the 没有, 回家, 回, return, or back home. 回家 what? You kiss and parents, right? 看, 爸爸, 妈妈, okay. 看, 爸爸, 妈妈, we okay here? Okay. The why winter kissing, you know, back home to visit parents, right? Okay, so they ask you why. Finally, you can use the 再说. When you use the 再说, when you use the, they ask you why, you have more than one the reasons. First the reasons means answer questions. Second the reasons means explain why and why, right? And the second sentences before you can say 再说. Okay. 再说。Okay, moreover, 再说。You can say here. 啊，寒假没回家。You can say was. 我没时间。Southern town, very useful, right? 我没时间。再说，我不想。Okay, I don't have time. Okay, then and besides, I don't want to. I don't want to. Maybe wintertime outside is so cold, and the traffic, and I don't have money to buy the tickets, and it's so far, and maybe it's so tired, and maybe I have a lot of homework, a lot of reasons, right? 再说，不想。再说，我有 I have what? 我有很多 a lot 功课 a lot homework can't right I can't have break time right okay 再说我有很多功课 they work yes okay let me see next 你为什么学中文 why you study Chinese okay so you can say Huh? 你为什么学中文？为什么 ？Why you study Chinese? You can say, 我喜欢学中文。Okay, I like study Chinese. 再说 ，I hear students say another reason. 我喜欢中国饭。I like eat Chinese food because I learn Chinese. Then I can speak Chinese, right? Or I can say, 再说。我喜欢 I like 中国文化 Chinese culture 文化 culture right 啊、我喜欢 I just like 再说啊、我喜 also and besides OK 我喜欢中国文化 OK the next 你为什么 OK 为什么 what 上这个学校？这个 this 学校 school 上 it means to go 上这个学校 why you take this school right why you choose this school 你看谁这个学校很有名有名 famous yes 有名名 is name, 有名 have a name, 有名 in that case, everybody know that school, okay, famous, school, okay, 有名 is famous, 因为这个学校很有名 okay, 很有名 means really famous, 很有名再说我喜欢 okay, and besides, I like, means nothing meaning they are famous,Now, also, I like, right? Two reasons. In that case, one reason is very famous. The second, I just like. 再说我喜欢。Or can say, 再说这个学校的 right? 这个学校的 this school, right? 饭好吃。I hear they say that the reasons, the food is great. 饭好吃。好吃。好吃。我们的好吃 taste is great, okay, or delicious, okay. 再说这个学校的饭好吃 or you can say, 再说这个学校的 this school, 老师 the teacher, 好老师好 means the teacher is nice, it's very nice, okay, very smart. 再说这个学校的老师好 okay, somebody maybe ask, 你为什么去纽约Why you go to New York? You say, oh, New York 很大。Okay, 再说纽约的比萨好吃。I heard that. A lot of students, they just told me, how you eat New York pizza is so delicious. Okay, 再说纽约的比萨好吃。One reason, 纽约很大 means I'm more prefer, I'm more like,Big city, right? And otherwise, no otherwise. And besides, 再说纽约的比萨好吃 right? And that's why I like go to New York. Okay, Okay, so then this one finished. You can see the box aisle. The box aisle, see what's it here? 王鹏的眼睛为什么红了? We have answered this question here. I think last video, we already see one down here. And for this here? Before from to the page 156 to 158. In that time, we are, because it's a long time I created this video. We are just review this means how use the 要不然, otherwise. That means somebody want you how to do something. 要不然, 再说, moreover. 再说 is moreover, okay, and besides. 再说. Okay, now we can see the page here, 158, the box L here. How to answer some questions. Now also, last time, we already read the dialogue too, right? The 课文 text, right? So then we can spend one time to review that again slowly. Then you guys can follow me to pronounce, read this dialogue or text, both they can work here. Okay, now we come back here to see the page here, 150页. Speak slowly, follow me, pronounce, okay? So sometimes maybe it's out too easy, right? You can follow me. But if too easy for you here, follow me to pronounce, okay? So very important to pronounce, then after you can follow me more and more here, okay? So that, okay, so yes. You can see the page here, page 150, 150页. The first, you see the girl, look like Liu, right? Liu asked Wang Peng, you can see the picture, Wang Peng looks sick, right? Then Liu asked some question here. Liu say, well, Liu asked Wang Peng, Wang Peng, 你怎么了? Okay. 眼睛怎么红红的? If you think easy, follow me, okay? Follow me to pronounce again. 王鹏,你怎么了? Okay. 王鹏, what's the matter? What's the matter? Okay. 王鹏,你怎么了? Okay. 怎么了? What's the matter? What happened? What's the matter? 怎么了? You can sit down here, show your friends. If you care, you want to ask them. 怎么了? Maybe your parents, your friends ask you, 怎么了? Or sometimes they ask you, 你怎么了? Okay. They see something happen. They ask the reason, 你怎么了? Okay. Here, 王鹏,你怎么了? What's the matter? Okay. 了眼睛怎么红红的? 眼睛, eyes. 怎么好? 红红的? Hong is red color. Hong Hong, the some Chinese character. We like to pronounce double time. Hong Hong, the Hong Hong, the more preferred is the adjective. In Chinese, we say 形容词, 形容词, or 形容词 adjective. Hong Hong, the okay. Some words is adjective. More preferred is the, not more preferred, some, we just like to say, double time. When we say double time, more sharpen, the sounds more sharpen. 红红的, or you can say, 你的眼睛, okay, 眼睛怎么红了? Or you can say, 怎么红红的? Double time, more preferred sound is soft. Okay, 红红的, okay. Then continue say, 感冒了吗? Okay, what does it say here? How come your eyes are red? Okay. Did you catch okay a cold? Cold. Catch a cold. 感冒了吗? Okay. Then Wang Peng say what? Wang Peng answer. 没有感冒. Nope. 没有感冒. Okay. 我也不知道怎么了. 没有感冒,我也不知道怎么了。最近这几天身体很不舒服, 眼睛又红又痒。Okay, let's see what they say here, okay? So, we'll say, no, I didn't. Okay, I didn't what? Catch a cold. Okay. I don't know what's wrong with me. I haven't been feeling well the last few days. Okay, my eyes are red and itch. Okay, so my eyes are red and itch. As Wang Peng answered the questions, right? So, 没有感冒. No, I didn't. 没有感冒. Okay. 我也不知道怎么了. I don't know. Okay. 怎么了? 最近. Okay. 这几天.最近, this is 最近, right? Let me see here. Yeah, 最近 means currently, okay, around a couple of days, around a couple of weeks. In that case, 最近, couple of days. 最近, okay, let's hear. 这几天身体很不舒服。最近, currently, around a couple of days, 身体 body 很不舒服，舒服 comfortable， 不舒服 uncomfortable， and 很 very so uncomfortable. In that case, more prefer sick. Then they explain how uncomfortable. They say 眼睛，又红又痒，又 and 又 again and again again、okay, 又眼睛又红 the eyes right.And also, yang, h, right, and h, okay. That's what they say here, right? Let me see next. What they say here? Leo say, 你一定对什么过敏了。过敏, allergic, okay, allergic. 你一定 must have to, 一定. You must be allergic to some things.你一定对什么过敏了 ？Okay, you must be allergic to some things. Okay, 王鹏 say what? 王鹏 say, 我想也是 ，I think so. 我想也是，所以去药店，药店 ，pharmacy， 买了。Buy 一些 some 药 medicine okay 已经吃了 already eat 四五种了种 is can't how many 四五种了 four or five can't what medicine 花了不少钱花了That 不少少 is a little 不少 means a lot of what 钱不少钱 a lot of money have a lot of money no spend a lot of money 花了不少钱 okay what they say here 都没 what let's see here 都没用 both 用用 is use, 没用没 is 没有用 In that case means not work, they don't work. Okay, what does it say here? He say, I think so too. Okay, that's why I went to the pharmacy and got some medicine. Okay, I've been taking four or five.Can't and spend quite a bit of money, but none of them has been affected means not work, affected means Not work. Okay, not work. Affirmative. Not affirmative. Okay. The Leo say what? Leo say, 你把把你把你买的药拿出来给我看看。Take out the medicine you bought. Let me take a look. 把你买的药拿出来吧。Keep take. Keep what? 买的药。You buy, 把你 take you buy the medicine, okay? 拿出来 take out, 给我看看 let me see, what does it here? Take out the medicine, you buy, okay? Let me take a look, 给我看看 right? 拿出来 take out, 给我看看 let me see. Okay, 王鹏 say what? 这些就是 here you are 这些就是 in Chinese directly translation here this is okay let's say here you are 这些就是 okay then that one person say right Leo say what Leo say 这些药没用 no work this medicine no work为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗 ？Okay, this medicine are okay useless, no work, 没用。Why didn't you go to the doctor? 为什么 why 不去看医生？Don't you have healthy insurance? Okay. 你没有健康保险吗? Healthy insurance. 健康保险。保险。Insurance. Healthy insurance. 健康保险。And Wang Peng say what?王鹏 say, let's see 王鹏 say, 王鹏 say, 我有保险 I do have, 我有保险 I do have what? Healthy insurance, I do have healthy insurance, 我有保险 I'm just saying, 我有 我有保险 I do have healthy insurance, 可是这个学期 ，OK， 可是 ，but， 这个学期 ，this one， this OK， semester， right， semester， 这个学期 ，semester， 学期 ，what， 功课很多 ，homework， 还有 a lot of homework， 看医生 ，see a doctor。太花时间 ，OK， 花 spend， 花 what？ 花钱 ？No， 花时间 ，spend a lot of time。What do you say？ 太花时间 ，spend a lot of time。See a doctor have to spend a lot of time， and that does reasons not so meaning。Wang Peng don't have is a health insurance， is a have insurance。Just the time. The time's not. Okay. So that here. Let's say here. Okay. So the, okay. See here. Leo say what? Leo say, 那你也, 那你也得赶快. Okay. Let's see Leo say what? Okay. Oh, 那你也得赶快去看医生。那你也得赶快去看医生 ，OK？ 那你也得。那 in that case, then, so whatever the reasons, so they must have to 赶快 hurry up 去看 hurry up what to see a doctor 去看医生 ，OK？ So then if not, what to say? 要不然 and beside， 要不然 what？ 要不然病会越来越重 ，sicker and sicker， 重病 we already explained here 重了，病会越来越重。OK， 王鹏 say what？ 王鹏 ，OK。Okay, so then what Leo said, even so, you still okay, need to go see a doctor as soon as possible. Okay, so otherwise, you will get sicker and sicker. Means if you're not to see a doctor, you will get sicker and sicker, more sick, right? Means you're already sick, then you will get more sick, sicker and sicker.王鹏 say what? 王鹏 say, 我想再吃点别的药试试。我想 I want to 吃点 eat, you know, 别的 other one, other person, other things, no, 别的药 other medicine, 试试试试 means try it, 试试 try, 试试 okay.我上次生病 last time I get sick, right? 没去看医生 I don't see a doctor. 休息两天 break or day off, couple days. 两天 in that case, 2 days, right? Chinese, okay, if they are not exactly say 两天 in that case, 两天 means it's couple days.Few days, okay, not exactly 2 days, 两天，最后 finally 好也好了 ，okay, I was fine, yeah, also, I'm okay, 好了 ，okay, what I say here, okay, so I'd like to try some other medicine first. 王鹏猫 prefer still, don't like to see a doctor, right? Still want to try another.Medicine, right? The first. Then the reasons here. Last time I was sick, I didn't go to the doctor. Go to the doctor. After a couple days rest, I was fine. Okay. The one point, the reasons already say, talking to Leo, right? I don't want to. I still want to try another medicine, right? Let me see. Leo say what, okay? Leo say, no way. 不行不行不行不行不行不行 Okay. 你太懒了懒 lazy. 太懒了 So lazy. Who? They say, you.They say, in that case, not you, but Wang Peng. You say Wang Peng. You are so lazy. 不行不行你太懒了 What they say here? 再说 And besides, 再说你不能自己自己 OK, 自己我们的自己 yourself. 乱吃药乱吃药 OK.走，我跟你看病去。I'll see doctor with you, right? I will go to the doctor with you. Okay. So then Leo say what? Leo say, no way, no way, 不行不行 no way, 不行不行 You are too lazy. 你太懒了，你太懒了。Okay. Besides.You can't just, okay, randomly, in that case in Chinese, 乱, randomly, 乱 take, 吃 medicine, 药 randomly take medicine, by yourself, 你自己 okay, okay, let's go, I'll go to the doctor with you, 走我跟你一起去 ，OK。Read again， 不行，不行。OK，No way， 你太懒了。 You're too lazy. Okay. Besides, 再说。 Okay. 你不能, you can't. 自己, in that case means yourself. Only say 自己, is self. 我自己, so myself. 你自己, is yourself. Okay, let's say 自己. 不能, 你自己, 你不能自己, 乱吃药。 Besides, you can't just, okay, randomly take the medicine. 走, let's go. 我跟你去看病去。 I'll go to the doctor with you. Okay. However, I sit down slowly. Absolutely, last video, I already explained this video again. Why I do one more time? Because long time I not create a video, right? So I just worry you guys maybe forgot. So I want to just be comfortable to follow to finish this lesson 15 part 2 on the grammar and the sentences and the test, or if I can see the dialogue here, the dialogue. So then this time I read slow, okay? One time slowly, one time normal Chinese speak, or the speed, how fast. So then you follow me, okay? Follow me, okay? So then you can, okay, they can just speak like me, okay, more faster, okay? So just follow me here, okay? So then first, you can see where I'm here, 150, yeah. We're back here, the dialogue, the top one, the first sentence is Leo, ask Wang Pang, okay? Wang Pang, 你怎么了? You can follow me. Wang Pang, 你怎么了? Okay. 眼睛怎么红红的? 眼睛怎么红红的? Okay. Next. 感冒了吗? 感冒了吗? Okay, one more time. 王庞, 你怎么了? 王庞, 你怎么了? 眼睛怎么红红的? 眼睛怎么红红的? 感冒了吗? 感冒了吗? Okay. 王庞, 你怎么了? 眼睛怎么红红的? 感冒了吗? 王庞, 你怎么了? 眼睛怎么红红的? 感冒了吗? 王庞, 你怎么了? 眼睛怎么红红的? 感冒了吗? Okay, the next. 王庞 answer. 没感冒. 没感冒. 我也不知道怎么了. 最近这几天, 身体 很不舒服, 眼睛又红又痒。 One more time. 没感冒, 我也不知道怎么了, 最近这几天, 身体很不舒服, 眼睛又红又痒。 Okay. 没感冒, 我也不知道怎么了, 最近这几天, 身体很不舒服, 眼睛又红又痒。 没感冒, 我也不知道怎么了, 最近这几天, 身体很不舒服, 眼睛又红又痒。 没感冒, 我也不知道怎么了, 最近这几天, 眼睛又红又痒。 Okay, the next. 你一定是对什么过敏了。你一定是对什么过敏了。你一定是对什么过敏了。你一定是对什么过敏了。 我想也是，我想也是。所以去药店买了一些药，已经吃了四五种了，花了不少钱，都没有用。我想也是，所以去药店买了一些药，已经吃了四五种了，花了不少钱，都没有用。我想也是，所以去药店买了一些药，已经吃了四五种了，花了不少钱，都没有用。我想也是，所以去药店买了一些药，已经吃了四五种了，花了不少钱，都没有用。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。把你买的药拿出来给我看看。Next。这些就是。这些就是。这些就是。这些就是。这些就是。The next。这些药没有用。这些药没有用。你为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗？这些药没有用。你为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗？这些药没有用。你为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗？这些药没有用。你为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗？这些药没有用。你为什么不去看医生？你没有健康保险吗？ What is it here? Next. 王鹏 say, 我有保险。 I do have health insurance. 我有保险。可是我这个学期的我这个学期功课很多、okay. 看医生太花时间。我有保险，可是我这个学期功课很多，看医生太花时间。我有保险，可是我这个学期功课很多，太花，看医生太花时间。我有保险，可是我这个学期功课太多，功课很多，看医生太花时间。我有保险，可是我这个学期功课很多，看医生太花时间。我有保险，可是我这个学期功课很多，看医生太花时间。我有保险，我这个学期功课很多，看医生太花时间。 OK, let me see next. Leo say, well, 那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。 Okay, one more time. 那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。One more time. 那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。那你也得赶快去看医生，要不然病会越来越重。The next. 我想再吃点儿别的药试试。Almost want to try another medicine, right? 我想再吃点儿别的药试试。来 ，for example， 聊着。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。OK， 我想再吃点别的药试试。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。Let's see here. 我想再吃点别的药试试。我想再吃点别的药试试。我想再吃点别的药试试。我上次生病没去看医生。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。我想再吃点别的药试试。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。我想再吃点别的药试试。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。我想再吃点别的药试试。我上次生病没去看医生，休息两天，最后也好了。OK， 来，你有希望。不行，不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你看病去。One more time。不行。不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你看病去。不行不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你看病去。不行不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你看病去。王默然，不行不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你去看病去。不行不行，你不能自己乱吃药。不行不行 ，the first say no way， 你太懒了 ，you're so lazy。不行不行，你太懒了。再说，你不能自己乱吃药。走，我跟你去看病去。Okay, then that's it. So the dialogue we finished, right? Grammar we finished, finally. Okay, so then here, now we can see the page. We are where? Okay, we can answer the questions here, right? So then that's why we are back here, right? So we can see the questions.The page here, 158, 158 页. Here, we'll see here. The first one is 王鹏的眼睛为什么红了？感冒了吗？ Okay, the answer here. Okay, 为什么红了？ Why? 红了。Okay, 感冒了吗? You can say, well, 为什么红了? Allergic, right? 过敏, okay, 过敏, 过敏了。那可以是 here you can say 过敏了。王鹏的眼睛过敏了。You know 我们的过敏人 allergy 过敏了。那感冒了吗 ？Have a sick, have a cold. No. 没 you can say 没 or you can say 没有 or you can say 没有感冒。王鹏没有感冒。王鹏的眼睛为什么红了？王鹏的眼睛过敏了，就是 allergic， 过敏了。王鹏感冒了吗？就是 no， 没 ，actually 没有 ，actually 没有感冒 ，all over 没 ，no， 没有 ，still no because 没。没 from the 没有，没有 what allergic 感冒。OK， the next one here， 王鹏说他怎么了 ？OK， 王鹏说他怎么了？眼睛 what 红红的 ？OK， right and H 痒，眼睛又红又痒。王鹏 say his eyes what 红 and H 又红。又痒又 and 又 OK again again 又红又痒 So then 李友说王鹏生了什么病李友说王鹏生了什么病 OK 生了什么病 OK something's here right That means OK Let's see here 李友说王鹏什么病 Something's for the allergic right Yeah, you must be allergic to some things, right? Some things. You must be allergic to some things. 你一定是对什么东西过敏了。That's Leo, say Wang Peng, right? Okay, then next one to say here. Wang Peng 吃药了吗 Leo 对王鹏 Okay, let's see number four, okay?李友说王鹏生病了吗 ？OK, number four, 王鹏吃药了吗 ？Yes, 王鹏吃了很多药。王鹏吃了四五种药 ，and also still want more, right? 王鹏吃药了吗 ？Answer, 吃了 ，and that's it. 王鹏吃药了吗 ？They ask you, 王鹏 ate the medicine, take all medicine.Just answer yes. 王鹏吃了 and that's it. And if you want to say, 看是吃了，王鹏吃了 ，and 吃了很多 ，and 四五种，就是吃了 ，and that's it. Okay. 李友说王鹏得做什么 ？Must have to do what? To see a doctor, right? 看医生。你得看医生。The 王鹏 say.Leo, say 王鹏，你得去看医生。Have to see a doctor. 看医生。The next one here. 王鹏有健康保险吗 ？Healthy insurance. Yes. 王鹏有。王鹏有。I do have. Remember, 王鹏 say again. I do have healthy insurance. Means answer.Yes, 王鹏有健康保险。I do have health insurance. Let's see next one here. What is it here? Number seven. You can see the page 159. 他为什么不去看病 ？Why? Okay. Why is he don't want to see a doctor? Who? 王鹏。他 that's 王鹏。他为什么不去看病 ？OK, the first don't have time, right? 他没有时间。再说 ，have a lot homework. 他有很多作业。It's first have a lot homework. Second means spend a lot of time. See a doctor, right? OK, 王鹏有很多作业。OK, 再说 and besides, 再说 ，OK。Moreover, the second reason. 再说，看医生要花很多时间。Must have to spend a lot of no money. It's time spend a lot of time because Wang Peng don't really worry about money. Is he's have one healthy insurance? He 有保险 right? Now, but he's right now he don't want to see a doctor because spend a lot of time. 花太多时间 Right now, Wang Peng is so busy, have a lot of homework, and don't want to spend a lot of time. That's why he don't want to see a doctor, right? Okay, see, number eight. 李友说，不看医生，病会越来越重。王鹏说什么？ The Leo said, if you don't see a doctor, you will get what? Sicker and sicker, right?More sick, sicker and sicker, right? Wang Peng say what? Wang Peng 说什么? Then Wang Peng answer what? Wang Peng say, 上次, last time, 上次, 我病了, right? He said, see a doctor? No, 他没看医生, didn't see a doctor, right? 没看医生, okay. 休息两天, have a couple days break.就好了。Then, they're okay, right? Okay. That's Wang Peng say, right? The reasons. The next. 李友觉得王鹏说的话对吗? Definitely say, no. right? 李友觉得王鹏说的话对吗?我们对吗? It's right. It's correct.No, incorrect, totally wrong. Leo say, no way, no. 不对 Leo 觉得王鹏说的话不对的 answer. No, no, that's it. Okay, so here we finish this part here, right? So then, now we can, just you guys follow me to pronounce again to read the character here. Page 159.159, 159页, just follow me to pronounce, read on here, okay? Definitely, you really understand that here, right? Here, because we already finished the dialogue, right? Already explained that one here, then you know what this meaning here. Okay, 王鹏最近觉得很不舒服。最近, currently, 王鹏户。王鹏最近觉得很不舒服。王鹏最近觉得很不舒服。王鹏最近觉得很不舒服。Then what? 眼睛又红又痒。眼睛又红又痒。Okay, one more time. 眼睛。又红又痒 Next 不知道生了什么病生了 In that case get what 什么病 sick 不知道 don't know 不知道生了什么病 One more time 不知道生了什么病不知道生了什么病不知道生了什么病 OK then next李友说他可能是对什么过敏。李友，我李友，李友说，李友说，他可能是对什么过敏。李友说他可能是对什么过敏。One more time。李友说他可能是对什么过敏。Say one more time。李友说。他可能是对什么过敏？人王鹏也觉得是对什么过敏？王鹏 think so, right? 王鹏也觉得 ，because 觉得 think 也 also, right? 王鹏也觉得 ，OK。 是对什么过敏？王鹏也觉得是对什么过敏？王鹏也觉得是对什么过敏？王鹏也觉得是对什么过敏 ？The next， 所以吃了四五种药 ，and so another one is eat for a five kinds medicine。所以吃了四五种药，所以吃了四五种药，所以吃了四五种药，所以吃了四五种药。The next。可是都没用 ，both did not work。可是都没用，可是都没用，可是都没用，可是都没用。我可能 next。李友看了王鹏吃的药，李友看了王鹏吃的药，李友看了王鹏吃的药。李友看了王鹏吃的药，李友看了王鹏吃的药 ，then what？ OK， 告诉他那些药没有用，告诉他那些药没有用，告诉他那些药没有用，告诉他那些药没有用，告诉他那些药没有用。OK，the next。OK。得去看医生 ，must have to see a doctor。得去看医生，得去看医生，得去看医生，得去看医生。Okay, next。得去看医生。王鹏说：“这个学期功课太多。”王鹏说 ：“Okay。”王鹏说：“这个学期。”功课太多，王鹏说这个学期功课太多。王鹏说这个学期功课太多。Then what? Then next. 看医生太花时间，看医生太花时间，看医生太花时间，看医生太花时间，看医生太花时间。Then。李友问王鹏是不是没有健康保险。李友问王鹏 ，You ask 王鹏，是不是没有健康保险 ？OK。李友问王鹏是不是没有健康保险。李友问王鹏是不是没有健康保险。李友问王鹏是不是没有健康保险 ？The next one here。王鹏说他有，王鹏说他有，王鹏说他有，王鹏说他有，王鹏说他有，王鹏说他有。Next， 李友让王鹏赶快去看病。One more time， 李友让王鹏赶快去看病。One more time， 李友让王鹏。赶快去看病，李友让王鹏赶快去看病，李友让王鹏赶快去看病，李友让王鹏赶快去看病，李友让王鹏赶快去看病。The next， 要不然病会越来越重，要不然病会越来越重，要不然病会越来越重，要不然病会越来越重。要不然病会越来越重，要不然病会越来越重。Next， 王鹏说他上次生病没看医生，休息几天，最后病也好了。OK， 王鹏 say what？ 王鹏说他上次生病，王鹏说。他上次生病，王鹏说他上次生病，王鹏说他上次生病。Then what? Next, OK? 没看医生，休息几天。没看医生，休息几天。没看医生，休息几天。 没看医生休息几天，没看医生休息几天，人最后病也好了，最后病也好了，最后病也好了，最后病也好了，最后病也好了，人。李友说王鹏太懒，李友说王鹏太懒，李友说王鹏太懒，李友说王鹏太懒，李友说王鹏太懒。再说也不能自己乱吃药，再说也不能自己乱吃药，再说也不能自己乱吃药，再说也不能自己乱吃药，再说也不能自己乱吃药，再说也不能自己乱吃药。 OK, next。 所以他要跟王鹏一起去看医生，所以他要跟王鹏一起去看医生，所以他要跟王鹏一起去看医生，所以他要跟王鹏一起去看医生，所以他要跟王鹏一起去看医生。 OK, finally we finish this part here. OK, lesson 15 part 2 grammar. OK, so even for the dialogue read finished. Then you can see the next page here. Okay, still have some vocabulary. Another video I already read it here. We don't spend the time for that.